Hello everyone, this is Kimmy Kim and welcome to my channel. Today I have lots of goodies. This is just part one of probably part two of a Shein order. Now, I had never even learned that Shein had paper products. They have everything. I had no idea. I thought they were just clothes. So I guess I'm just the last person on the planet to learn this. But I went and had fun on Shein. I didn't spend a whole lot of money, but I got a whole lot of stuff. And I have to thank Sue at Paper Inspiration because I had seen in one of her videos that she was using a paper product that I think I can't remember what she was making, but one of her products was from Shein. So I looked it up and I was like, by golly, they sell paper products. So yeah, I went a little crazy, and we'll start with this little cute box. Now I stuffed it with all the goodies that we're going to haul here today, but it looks like a cute little toolbox, and it's just the cutest thing. But I'll show you when we clear it out what it looks like, and I will just get started. Now I'm going to get started with these cards. I am crazy about these cards, and I'm hoping that they look as great as they looked on the site. And I got two because I thought these would be the coolest things to make covers with. Let's see. I'm not sure how to open this, so we're gonna go here. I've remembered my scissors this time, y'all. And it's a little overcast here today. It's about 4 in the afternoon. Usually it's bright and sunny, and at least lately it has been. And it just looks like it wants to rain today. So here we go. Got that open. Oh my gosh, they are just like I wanted. Loving it. Loving it. Because you know, sometimes you order cards and they're like peewee size. So I was really hoping that these were going to be larger. I'm not sure which way they're going, but let's see, how are they going? So they're just postcards. So they're postcards on that side. I don't know if you can see that. Just kind of looks white. Oh, it's upside down. So I guess that's where you put your stamp. It's backwards on this one. Oh, I guess it would go that way. Okay, I'm talking too much. Let's flip it over and check it out. So I thought these, if they were going to turn out the way I hoped they'd turn out, I was going to layer, do some layering and put them on the front of a journal. Or just, you know, in the pockets of some cards. Okay, these are going every which way. And let's see, I love, you know, the butterflies. Of course, I like that there's a variety. Like, here's music. And we've got lavender, it looks like. So pretty. And we've got, let's see, that with some stamping, some more music, some script. I have a lot to go through, so I'm going to try to whip through. We got mushrooms, more yummies. Oh, they're every which way, y'all. I'm like, okay, is it me? Oh, look at that. Isn't that beautiful? Nice little postcard. Again, they're testing me by putting them upside down. But I'm real happy with them. They are really sturdy. They're like a lot harder than even cardstock. Okay, here's some little ads. Little tape measure. I like that there's a variety. That is so great. Some music. Santa Claus is jolly. That's perfect. Perfect for holidays too. I like that they're postcards. I'll definitely, because you know, a lot of times I do Smiles for Seniors. It is a Facebook group, so you get a list of names and addresses of some seniors that maybe need a little cheering up, some smiles, and you know you can send them a little letter, a card, just something to cheer them up. And these would be nice, just a little postcard, a little something to let them know, you know, you're thinking about them. So that comes to mind when I see these as well. So yeah, I got a couple boxes of those, and I'll probably order maybe a couple more, because they're just great gifts. Okay, move that to the side, and we'll just dig in. Let's just dig in. These, I thought, were going to be a lot larger, and I'm so glad that they're smaller, because a lot of times they're way too big for a project I'm working on. Just going to pull out a few, if I can just get a few out. And let's take a look. So there's ferns. Some more ferns. Oh, I love the size, y'all. I know there's a glare. So there you go. So I'm really liking these. So now I know I like them. So I will order more. Get some more of these. I thought I did order more, but maybe I was dreaming, right? Do y'all ever do late night, like when you can't sleep, you do this late night shopping on your phone? Oh gosh, that is such a dangerous thing for me. Sometimes I have a really hard time sleeping. I think I'm going to tear this. And yeah, I've been known to order some things while I'm half asleep and not remember till morning. Okay, this is just some, it looks like little coffee dye paper. And it's got some lace on it. I love it. So many different looks. I really like that. So I might even order some more of these. I'm going to set these aside, I think, and play with the packages later. So I'm not taking up all y'all's time. Because this is a lot to get through. I may have to do it in two parts. Okay, Butterfly Land. Love is like a butterfly. It brings joy wherever it likes to fly. Work hard every day. Be happy and be positive. So 40 pieces are in here, and they're just like little labels. Oh, I love them. They're not, I don't think they're stickers, y'all. I don't think they're stickers, although they kind of feel like it. But they're just a bunch of labels. And let's see. Let's just whip through a couple of these. I really like them. Everything will be good soon. Just hang in there. Don't worry too much about it. That's cute. That would be cute to put on like the outside of a Happy Mail or something. That's really pretty. I swear they're testing me with these upside down, backwards. This is Symphony of Angels. They really feel like stickers, y'all. Maybe they are. I'm gonna have to read more on these labels. So there's some. Okay, well, there's 40 in here, so I'm not gonna go through all of them, but I like the square ones and these little tag ones. So I really like these. Happy with those too. So far, we're a win. Okay. Let's see. Let's go through this one. Let's check this one out. Oh, it's like opening a stocking, y'all, when, you know, you're kids at Christmas time. You had all these goodies your parents put in your stockings, or Santa, rather. Whoops. Flower Fairy Diary. Oh my goodness. Box stickers, 45 pieces, and I really wanted some fairy things. Like Tanya from Tatty Treasures has a little fairy tutorial. I can't remember if it's a folio or a journal, and I just don't have enough fairy items to make, you know, do a little craft along with her. So I'm keeping an eye out for little fairies. And when I saw these little stickers, I just fell in love with them. So look at that. Isn't that cute? So there's several different ones. Here's another one. They're so cute. It's hard to see against my hand, but so that's a win. Liking those. Okay. And of course, you know, a lot of these are the little bitty ones. But hey, little bitty works good for tags. Can't have big all the time. Let's see. And I have so many things fussy cut. but they're huge images, and I just don't know, what am I going to do with them? They're so big. But I've learned to like to fussy cut. I'm not the best at it, but I've learned to enjoy it. And these are really nice for your journaling. I believe these are stickers. They feel like stickers. Of course, you need those little tweezers to really get in there because they're tough to oh, I like that one. To get, to separate rather, is what I'm trying to say. Can't get my words out. So these are all news, little chunks of newspaper. Chunks. I don't know about chunks, but pieces. So I like those. And how many are in here? Let's see. I can't read that language, so I don't know, but there's a lot. And that's great for little page collaging. See what this one is. And these look like little pages. And I don't know. I'd have to look back at the links. I believe these are all, yes, these are all, let me try and go around here. These are all botanical in some way. I don't know if it's a sticker book. I have to go back into the description of everything and the links. No, I'm not going to link everything, y'all, unless you need a specific link to something, message me. I have a new email, so I have that down below, so feel free to email me. My other email just wasn't, I don't get in Yahoo very often, and it wasn't giving me notifications, and so I have a Gmail, what am I trying to say? Email now. So feel free to email me there. And let me just verify here with my mouse. I want to make sure I give y'all the right email. I know I have it. I'm gonna have it down below for you, but okay, it's kimmykim.papercrafts@gmail.com is my email. So feel free to write me, even if you just want to chit chat, talk about crafts or not. I know a couple of y'all I email back and forth and write, and I love it. I think these are coffee. I have a friend that just loves coffee things, and I'm pretty sure that this is all to do with coffee. Yes, it is. Oh my gosh, they're adorable. And they're little stickers. They're all different drinks. It looks like. Now, I like that one. That's really cute. Little coffee pot. Another little coffee cup, half full. Or half empty, however you look at it. Some coffee beans. Those are cute. They're actually much larger than I thought they'd be. So that'll be fun, happy mail. Okay. What are these now? These are also little stickers. I think these are all daisies, daisy related. And I made all that ephemera for, again, Tanya at Tatty Treasures. I'm having stress here open this. To make the journal, and then I went away to my mom's, and I have not put the journal together yet. Oh, I bent those, or they got bent when I tried to open it. So I have yet to put my daisy journal together, y'all. I will get to it eventually. Now I bent that one, but it's still gonna stick just fine. Now that's the sunflower. Maybe these are sunflowers. Oh, there we go. Very pretty. See, I opened this in a strange way, and now I can't get them out. Oh, those are really pretty. Just ink the edges, if that's the look you like. A little leaf, a little wreath, the basket. Oh, I love them. They're really cute, and there's lots of them. So I think I was starting to say, and then I lost my thought. I squirreled about the links. Linking, yeah, I went off to my email. If you want specific links to some of these items, I'll be happy to look it up for you, but I'm not going to put it down below. It would take forever. And yeah, so I'll just put Shein's web address. And you can just search. Okay, obviously these are going to be, see if I can open this a little more ladylike. These are going to be mushrooms. Yeah, I guess they're kind of tough to get out. Oh, I love these too. Oops. It's got some botanical. There's a lot of just botanical in here. I'm loving it. Not all mushrooms. I know my hand's like in the way. Look at that mushroom. It's cute. Trying to dig out some of these different ones. So those are really cute. I'm sorry if I'm going too fast through some of these. I just would like to get this done in one scoop of video here. Let's see if I can get this in here. Without bending them. There we go. Here's another little one. I think these are botanical stamps and they're stickers. I try to keep with just stickers, you know, because the glue starts getting rather expensive. I mean, I could start to use glue sticks a little more. I'm kind of guilty of not doing glue sticks. I just can't because I can't really find a really good one that works for me. But so I'm trying to stick to stickers if I can find them. All right, these are all in here. Come on, Kimmy. All right, they all came out. Oh, they're beautiful. They're very nice. Lots of color. Lots of color. They're all very nice. Too cute. I will use these a lot. So we're a win so far. This is like too good to be true. You know, I kind of given up a little bit on some of the things from AliExpress. I'm just kind of disappointed in, I mean, I don't know. You're not obviously buying for high quality. I mean, I know that. But their descriptions and stuff are just totally not what they really are. I think that's what I'm trying to get to. But here at Shein, like, oh, these are lovely too. They are what the descriptions are so far. And these are stickers. Lots of script. Oh, and a little botanical stuck in there. It's a little shiny, but that's okay. That's okay. So Retro Library Series, it's called. I can just set that over there and put these aside. I was dying to see, and the only thing with Shein is they'll have a great variety of, like, let's say this particular flower story series. There'll be like six different ones, but they will pick randomly which one you're going to get. You don't choose which one you're going to get. So it's the luck of the draw. I think these are all the same. Yeah. Oh, no, they're not. So they're on vellum. I like them. They're really nice. That's actually white. You can't see it on camera, but. Oh, I like it. It's just like a strip of images, printed on vellum. Some flowers. I really like that. It's nice. Let's see. This one, I am going to try to get back into the package because I don't want it to get a wrinkled mess. Okay. Let's see. Here is a big pack of deco paper. It is a lot of stuff. I kind of like that it comes in this nice package. Oh, wow, y'all. It is a variety of all kinds of things. Wow. All right. We've got butterflies, mushrooms, and these are stickers. Some plants, flowers. Got a little rose there. Oh wow, lots of goodies, lots of goodies. These look like ferns. Yeah, different ferns. More mushrooms. Lots of mushrooms. Okay, these are all butterflies. Another mushroom. That's a cute little mushroom. Okay, let's see. What are these? These are just paper here. Some stamps. These are really great pieces for like just your. I'm trying to think of the name of the journaling. It's not coming to mind right now. But just doing a collage type entry, and then little writing around it. Sue from Paper Inspirations had a series last month for May with just beautiful, beautiful journal entries. And she did some collaging and some of them a little bit of mixed media layering, and then journaled on the other side. So that's kind of what I'm thinking. To use these for some type of entry like that for journaling. These are great. And this is way more quantity than I really thought was going to be in here. This is great. Wow. It just goes on and on. Some pages. Lots of pages. All right, so these, and I think there's some smaller, yeah, there's some smaller labels in here. Oopsie. More pages. I mean, I'm gonna sit here for days, I think, going through this. You get the gist of it, and I'll sort that out later. I'm really happy with that. And it was only a couple dollars. I think most of everything I got was either somewhere from $1 to $3.50. Now here's another one. It says Art Deco paper. Let's see which one this is. And it's just paper. Let's see. Different floral paper. And this kind of has a texture to it. That's beautiful. I really like that. And so you could tear this, tear it. That is just gorgeous. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Look at the little squirrel. Well, I'm really happy with these as well. Some birds in here. A nice variety. And there's a lot more in there, y'all. A lot more. I just pulled out a little bit. And it comes in that nice envelope. And, I didn't really know what types of images were going to be in it. I just took a chance on it. It said Art Deco, and I think it showed like a few little examples, but nothing, showing all those images. So that was a nice bonus. Okay, let's see. How do I open this one? I may need the scissors for this one. And oh, I thought it had the lid on it. Oh, it does. Patience, give me patience. Sometimes I don't have the patience. Alrighty. Antique bookstore material paper of retro pages. So these are loose in here, but we'll just flip through. So they're just what they say, little book pages. But they're just perfect for the collaging. I love it. Tearaway. Now, I don't know if y'all do any pen pals or anything, but I only have, like, well, I had a couple. It just kind of comes and goes. You get people that'll write back, you have others that don't. But my friend Sandra has lots of pen pals, and there's a few people on Instagram that I follow that just do pen pals, and they decorate their the envelope with collaging, like with things like this on the envelope, on the outside of the envelope. Here's another one that's just kind of the same thing, just different size, different texture. So I really like to decorate the outside of my envelopes when it's a letter. And this is again this Da Vinci manuscripts. So that was that one. I'm gonna be set for years on this stuff. And I lost my thought in what I was telling y'all. Something about pen pals. I'm just decorating with things like this. But this, I think I was gonna order. I think it's just plain paper in here. And it's just to, have a little something on your desk. And then I thought, I'll just decorate, the cover of it. It's just craft paper. And see, it's just, they're just cream pages. But I wasn't quite sure the size or anything. So I only ordered one before ordering a few. So now I know I like it. Oh, I don't need to put that in there. I'll order a few. We're getting to the bottom, but I have a pile on the side. And we're already 30 minutes into it. Oh my, Lordy B. And these are just stickers, but I believe these are like fall stickers. So let's see. Let's get some that you can actually see that have flowers. These kind of look like marigolds in a way. So it's just a stack of that. And again, stickers. And they're those tough ones that you need those little tweezer things to help you separate them. So I'm happy with these too. Look at the little one. I love that. Isn't that the cutest thing ever? So I thought, I mean, it is, they are fall colors. So I like that. I want to think I ordered more fall stuff, but it's probably in my other order. Okay. Okay, these paper clips are the only thing that I thought was a little strange because when I picked them out, I thought they were small or somewhat normal, maybe like an inch, but they are huge. They are just honking. But they're rose gold and I still love them. I mean, they're just, it was a surprise because they were just like, whoa, those are big. This is actually a stamp. Now, I'm gonna have to glue it because it looks like it's coming up a little bit. Because if you push on it, it's spongy and it will stick. It just says Merci. I probably didn't pronounce that right. And then it has some little scripty designs. And but I thought it was just the cutest little stamp. Look at that. Then I don't think, just to save time right now, I'm not gonna give an example of what it looks like. But it's just darling. So for a dollar, I thought, just cute. And here is another stamp. And it was one of those where there were, I think it's choice of three or four. And it was a random pick, whatever they picked for you. And I was happy with the one that they picked for me. It's a ticket. So it's a stamp that's a ticket. So I really like it. It'll be nice. And it's all, packaged up nice. Looks like it's a white or clear stamp. So yeah, like that. And this is, let's see, Anna's Garden. And these are a bunch of bookmarks. Let's see if we can get this open. A bunch of bookmarks that, of course, are botanical. I have so much of this stuff that I've just been collecting that I think it's time. It's time, Kimmy, to use them. But they're so much fun to shop for. It's kind of addicting, I think. I've been doing a lot of crafty shopping. And I know, Sue, if you're watching, you're probably giggling to yourself because Sue has a store that, oh my gosh, you want everything in her store. These are really thick. These are like, they're thicker than cardstock. I mean, look at that. So these are great, going to be great in pockets. Oh, I love these. You could do a lot with these. So yeah, look at the rose, the birds. Yeah, so I've been doing a lot of crafty shopping, which, if I'm going to be moving pretty soon, I need to not be doing that because, I have to move it. So once all these orders come in, which it's going to take a while because Sue's store is all the way, like I'm in New York and she is in Australia. So that's quite a ways. So that's going to take a while to get here. Now, this is that little box that I thought was so cute. It's so stinking cute. Or I could put my jewelry tools in it. And it actually came with just a few of these little really good quality Ziplocs. They're plastic. They're not like cellophane or anything like that. These are plastic. I think they were meant to put jewelry in and then just like stack them along the way. But they only come with, I think, 20 of them or 10 of them, something like that. So you do have the option to order more of these. So if you have little bitty ephemera or like these little stickers, for instance, and you want to do that, you could do that. This is the only thing is it's much wider than the actual envelope. So, keep that in mind. But I thought, yeah, that's really cute. It was a lot bigger than I thought it was going to be, but it's going to work out just fine. All right, a few more things, y'all. Okay, these I've seen advertised. They're just text stickers. I know y'all have seen them too. They come up on my feed on Instagram all the time. I don't know what brand comes up on my feed, but I don't know. They had them. So I just grabbed one to see what they were like. And that you can read them well. This one's courage, about courage. I'm not gonna take them all out right now. Let's see. Yeah, darn it. I'm gonna have to take them out because I can't read the writing very well. Okay, so they are stickers. Let's see. May all the things we strive for here have romantic results. Aw, that's sweet. So it is in script. So I love that, you know, cursive script, whatever you call it. It's really pretty. And my handwriting like that is just awful. So I print. I am a printer, but I've seen some beautiful script writing. Okay, this was a little bundle of, you know, another, you get what they give you. But I was really hoping for the greens. I was just, please, I want the greens. So I did get a green. And this is a really nice red. It's almost like a burnt orange. I guess, yeah, it's more of a burnt color next to this other one. And then this is like an olive and another green. So I was happy that I got more of a fall look colors to them. Because, you know, before we know it, look, it's not even summer yet, really, technically. Before we know it, it's going to be time for Halloween, y'all. I'm already getting orders in for the Halloween journals, for custom Halloween journals. So keep that in mind. That is one of my favorite holidays because it is my birthday. And I love making the Halloween journals. So, yeah, those fall colors reminded me of it. These, you only get two. I think it's two for a dollar. I thought it was a little steep, really, for only two. But they're really, really cool. They look like little CD envelopes. Oops. You know, they have a line that you fold there and a little tab. But it's craft paper. So it's sturdy, yet flexible. So you can have it in your journals. So I just loved them. So even though you only get two, I did order a couple because, you know, I just really liked them. I think in the description it said something that led me to believe that they were flexible. These are like little TN inserts or that I thought would be great for just your daily journaling. And then you could collage or, you know, cover it any which way you want. And it's, yeah, it's like a, I wish I had my ruler handy, but I don't. And it's on cream paper. And I just love it. So you could even get the elastic band and make yourself a little, you know, TN cover. Put a little pocket in here. You know, make a little fun journal out of it to put in your purse or whatever. So, and these are a dollar. I do remember that. So I did get a few of those because I thought, gosh, if I decorate them, they'd be cute little gifts. My pile over here is like an avalanche. Okay, only a few more things. And I got these little sacks. I thought these were so cute. They're like little lunch bags, but I cannot find for the life of me little lunch bags here to put little things, little pockets and things in your journals. So when I saw them and I saw that they were smaller, and I'm not sure how many are in here. I can't read it. Yeah, I don't know. But I had to try it out. And it's not real stiff. And it has a little bit of a shiny sheen to it, but I still like it. I still really like it. I really, really love it. And it's nice and crinkly. So, I mean, you could cut it down or you could fold it or however you want to make your little fun thing for your journal. And this was a fun little notebook. Actually, inside, I am going to open it. I wasn't going to open it because I thought I was going to give it as a gift, but I'm sure whoever I give it to will understand. We had to play show and tell today. Oh, that's not a sticker. It actually comes on there. That's wild. So I liked that it was like collaging. It's really nice. But you could also do your own decorating on it. But what I liked the most about it were the pages. Look at these pages. Aren't they just adorable? And they're on, you know, different color. It's not white. So I'm loving the pages. Some are lined, some are not, some are like little botanical something going on here. And then the back, okay, each section has like a darker color craft paper. Like here's even graph. I just saw some graph paper whiz on by. There we go. Some graph there. And then some lined back here. It has a bookmark. Some graph back here. I just love it. Looks like it repeats the patterns. But I really, really liked it. And I believe it was $3. So fun, fun book. Nice gift too. Okay. Last but not least, we'll try and get this in 3 minutes. I am crazy about bags. And here in New York, you have to have a bag when you grocery shop and stuff. You can't, you know, you have to have a recyclable bag or whatever. So I got this one, and it's kind of has like some swirlies in it, but it also has some botanical in it. So I grabbed this. It's a nice quality canvas bag. So I got that. And you know, this is a funny one. You know, I'm crazy about cats. And I thought, you know, this is perfect. You can put this in your purse. Okay, we're just going to cut into this. And because it folds up so nicely, and it is a really great quality. It folds up, and look, they're cats, y'all. They're cats. And it opens really, really big. I'm going to open it because I just have to show you. Oh, if I can, I may not be able to do it this second because I have to figure this out. Okay, let's see. Oh my goodness. Let me get this off camera for a minute so I can manhandle it, right? All right. It is really, really big. And I mean, when I say big, it's really big. So it has these nice handles. And again, I think this was $2 or $3. And it's huge. Enormous to fit my groceries in. That's just a fun, fun thing. And last but not least, these are little tapestries that, well, this one's a tapestry, the other one's not. To hang in my craft room. Now this is like a little a canvas, and it's really, really cute. And it's got the moth and butterflies. It even has the rings to hang it up. See, there's the other ring. And it's just a long, it's not, well, it's not too long, but it's pretty long. And then it has the script at the bottom that tells you what is what. You know, you can't really read it that well, but but for a couple dollars, hey, the quality is great. It's really, really nice. And then I have one last but not least, y'all, mushrooms. Now, this one is really large, and you hang it on the wall as well, or wherever you want to hang it. And but it is a different fabric. This is more of a silky fabric. And that was the only thing I was a little like, oh, I wish it would have been more like the butterfly one. But it's still really cute and will be really cute. It has the little things to hang them if that's what you want to do with it. So yeah, that was my haul, y'all, from Shein. And if you don't haven't ever seen it before, that's it, Shein. And it was so much fun sharing it all with you and going through it. I know some of it I did already peek at, but a lot of it, as you see, I didn't. And yeah, check them out. I think it's worth it. Lots of goodies for everyone. So enjoy your week. And hopefully you'll have some great time to get some crafty goodness in. And never forget to be kind to one another. Take care.